PHP variables part 2. A variable can have a short name like x and y or more descriptive name like age, car name, total, volume. Rules for PHP variables. A variable starts with the dollar sign followed by the name of the variable. A variable name must start with a letter or the underscore character. A variable name cannot start with a number. A variable name can only contain alphanumeric character and underscore. Variable names are case sensitive, like small letter age and capital letter age are two different variables. Remember that PHP variable names are case sensitive. Output variables. The PHP statement is often used to output data to the screen. The PHP echo statement is often used to output data to the screen. Point to be noted, you will learn more about the echo statement and how to the output data to the screen in the next. Stay tuned. Bye-bye.